We're too small, too inexperienced as a government, too indebted as a nation to impose our will.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.